Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day, yo.
All right, we are on the road on the way to Stockbridge, Georgia.
Stockbridge, Georgia.
Stopping by Black Diamond Lounge.
That's right. On our way back.
You are returning on a very special day.
Yeah.
Now, the last time you was here, you left a great show. What's your plans today?
Another great show.
Yeah.
The last time we had an awesome time. The crowd was good. The food was good. The band was awesome. We had a really, really good time. It wasn't what I expected it. I really didn't expect the first time to be so big. You know, trombone jazz is not that popular, but the Atlanta area, the surrounding area, came out to support. There were even fans from Raleigh, Durham, Charlotte, North Carolina came down. I had no idea. They shocked me. They really surprised me by coming out to that show. And we're expecting the same this year. I've gotten all kind of emails stating that people are coming from Charlotte, Atlanta, Florida. So I'm looking forward to a packed house tonight and a great show.
Well, I know this show is going to be lit. It's Valentine's Day. What other way to end your night but with bone jazz?
That's right. I'll try to coast around the road, y'all. But, yeah, I think it's going to be awesome. And we're going to represent Bone Jazz Productions and Buff Dillard Music in the best way possible. The musicians are some of the same returning musicians that were on the last show I was down here with. But we got two this time that are new, and they have done their homework, thank goodness. And I'm looking forward to their expertise and professionalism, dedication to Buff Dillard Music tonight. It's going to be awesome. Awesome.
It's going to be awesome.
So this is a station break brought to you by Buff Dillard Music / Bone Jazz, one and only. God given. God takes care of us. God first. All right. Station break. It's commercial. I know it's upside down, but they're good for you. It's a good way to get nutrition and have something sweet. Chocolate covered raisins. Go to your nearest Circle K cutesy and ask for them. Tell them Mr. Bone Jazz sent you, so they kick you out the store. All right, I think we're back.
So, what can the fans expect tonight? What's the music selection going to be like tonight?
Well, we're going to mix it up as usual. You're going to get a little jazzy soul. You're going to get some cool jazz, smooth jazz. Don't think I'm going to be doing contemporary or straight ahead tonight. This area, they dig the smooth jazz. So we're going to do some tunes from the album Feel My Passion, namely Feel Like Making Love. Probably People Make the World Go Round, something like that. And we're going to do a tune that's an original tune from my previous album titled Mr. Bone Jazz.
Mr. Bone Jazz.
That's right. That's right. The title of the song is Mr. Bone Jazz. It's the title track on that album. And I'm excited about that. We've never done it live. And I'm hoping that someone can capture it so the subscribers to my YouTube channel can hear it and see how that sounds. Know a lot of people didn't get to purchase that song or the album, so we're gonna bring that to life tonight, and I can't wait to perform it. It's gonna be a good night. I think it's still gonna be a good night. I think the music selection is just right for this area, and I can't wait to share it.
Absolutely, in the ATL, popping.
ATL. Thank you, Black Diamond Lounge, for your hospitality. This is too much for little old me, but you can't beat unmerited favor. We'll see y'all soon. Hey, what's up, family? We made it, y'all. That is the Black Diamond Lounge. So let's take a look on the inside, see what's going on. Stage. Then we got some couches and whatnot. We got the lounge, pool tables, DJ booth. And this is what I really like. Not that I smoke, but I'm just saying. We got a smoker's room right on the outside. Very convenient to the outside. So you guys come on down. Black Diamond Lounge, 5531 North Henry Boulevard in Stockbridge, Georgia, right outside the ATL. Come rock with us. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. To continue to follow Buff Dillard Music and Bone Jazz Productions, please subscribe by clicking the button right below here, the red button that says subscribe. And stay tuned for more episodes and more information on the journey of Buff Dillard Music. Love you very much and continue to feel the passion.